Hey guys, it's Zach here back with Epic Mickey, the power of two! Last time, something I just realized. I'd forgotten one of the little meteor fees and just... Whoa. Come on. Not this time, buddy! Not this time! No! You're not good at grabbing me. We'll give me that paint. Come on. I'm a beecher, I'm a beecher, I'm a gonna beecher. Ha ha ha, Sign up, my boy. Yes, bro. What is that? Did that?
Mickey, it's good to see you again. Wait, you would not be here if Westland is not in there. Actually, we're here to fix the projectors. You know what happened.
Did them?
Shh. Now, closer. One would think the quake destroyed them. Yes, but the main projector substation in Rainbow Caverns went down before the quake.
Wait.
It is a strange thing, is it not? I do not know why.
The substation is in Rainbow Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland.
We will reach it. You need to take the DAL engineering corridor.
We call them the DEC. If we take them over to Oztown, Prescott, he'll know how bad
they are. Oztown? I feel like that was Oztown? Its name is Oztown?
You can access the Main Street DEC through the construction site on the right side of the street. However, the way is closed because of the quake. Of course, there is another way down through the windmill, but it is in need of repair. I would be by the statue if you wish to. Adieu.
I just readjusted my little thing and done, guys. Hey guys, we're back. Sorry about that. Ugh. What is everything going on? Whoa! Get in sync.
I paint a flipping road.
Hello, good sir.
Well, hello there, Mickey. Just collecting parts, I am.
And...
we should speak with Jamface over by the Walton statue.
Hey, look, there's Cinderella Castle. Thingies, do
you
need?
You want to get to the DEC, yes? Well, I have just the thing. The entrance lies beyond the fence in the construction area. But I'd rather you not smash your way in like a bull in a china shop. No. The other entrance is through this windmill, but you can see that the quake was not kind to this poor thing. I was trying to fix it when you arrived, but I need some scrap metal to finish the job. You can find the metal scattered about, or you could speak to the shopkeepers. They might know where some is hidden.
Mm-hmm.
if you change your mind.
I need 50. Okay, this is gonna be a long episode.
Spirits, the qualities that define me. The sleeping spirits are linked to rare pins that you will find throughout two spirits. Heritage and individualism are close to awakening. Only two pins are needed for each. Take care though, for your choices will decide which pins you receive and which spirits you awaken. Look in the museum on Mean Street, and I will tell you more about the 12 spirits. Good luck.
I'm just gonna try as hard as I can. I'll try not to destroy it.
Prepared.
Be careful! That fixed the fuse box. Let's go back down to the usher and let him know.
The power is back on! Is that your doing? Thank you! Right. And here's some scrap metal for you. I hope you get more use out of it than I did.
Yes!
I need to find the boys. I need to find the others. They went away, so here I'll stay until I find my friends. Oh, please do find the pigs. Oh, please do find the band. If you climb too cold and found them all, come see me in Richard Land.
Guys, I'm afraid to say. Wait. Yeah? Okay. Hey guys, I'm going to have to cut this video really short. So I'll see you later. So, part 3 will be tomorrow-ish, so please do not forget to like and subscribe, and bye-bye.